the, this is Tajask also.
And all three of these are ship specimens.
Okay, and do like this. Put your hand in here. It's already warm.
Yeah.
Shouldn't be warm.
No.
See this variety? See the black ones? In Italy, this variety is grown very high, and they put nets in between the trees, because when the fruit falls, they then pick the fruit up once a week, because they make oil out of this color fruit, not this. So our Tajaska is completely different, but you feel the temperature. If you were to use a temperature probe in here, this temperature will probably already be about 85, 86 degrees. The mill has been used, has been created to actually bring the extraction to the fruit, not the fruit to the extraction. So instead of traveling with the fruit, they travel with the mill. The name of the fellow who brought this is Sam Bakhtiar, and the mill is the Giorgio Mori Olio Mio production system. And he brought it here because Davis wanted to see what they could do with some of their varieties. Davis will sell the oil, the university will sell the oil, and this is going to be something completely novel for California for 2019 harvest. We'll see if it takes off. If it does, we should expect to have these machines traveling all over California. This is Tajaska olives. These are the olives that make the oil that we sell from Arduino called Valauria. And normally, in Italy, the fruit is picked at this color. Here, we have fruit at that color. So this is going to be a greener tasting Tajaska than the Tajaska from Italy. Normally, this kind of fruit is the fruit that's picked in Italy, because they don't wait for the fruit to be picked or knocked. They actually just wait for it to drop, and it drops into nets, which then every so many days, they go through the nets and they move the nets down so they can pick up the fruit. But this will make an interesting oil. Normally it makes a very light oil, which in today's market is, I could reasonably say, is not so much liked. It's a very good oil, for example, for putting with fish, for making mayonnaise, making pesto, but it's not a green tasting oil. This will make a greener tasting oil than the oil you can get in Italy, because the fruit is greener when it's harvested. But it makes a very delicate oil for people who don't like very strong oils. That's why there are lots of olive varieties in the world, just like there are lots of grape varieties that make different kinds of wine. You can't ask for a Riesling to taste like Chardonnay, nor should you. And you can't ask for a Zinfandel to taste like Cabernet, nor should it. That's why there are different grape varieties. There are different olive varieties.